with a nigga like me. Change my number to a 323. LA nigga, but I'm still from the D. Represent to the D.I.E. Hitting it from the back, throw that ass fucking back. Courtin' that y'all on Snapchat. Real ass nigga in a...
I really don't understand why
you mean. Nah, I'd be in the middle then.
Scoot over. Fuck, you got all that motherfucking camera. Scoot. This ain't really gotta be in it because he got his name fucked up. So today we're talking about me.
What?
And what I'll be doing. So like, we're gonna actually start off on what's been going on in our lives and shit. I'm not wearing a glass. I try to fit in with these bitches, but I clearly don't. The other, we just was at the house and Daddy was like, oh, I didn't know you always with it. I don't look like they brother, bitch. So clearly I don't.
I know, when I be wearing my badge with all three on there, they think y'all triplets.
Oh, they do? Because yeah, they didn't know.
Your sons is triplets? I'm like, no, they all just look alike.
But we don't. Clearly I don't look like these hoes. Yeah.
They look like triplets.
My mustache, I don't like that. That shit is wild.
So that's why you look like this bitch right now. I have a shade. So we're gonna start off. Asking how we manage. I feel like we should be zoomed in more. I want to see me. I look good.
You do need to see me more. I need my edit.
Yeah, I need to edit too. Go ahead. This is. So start with you. Start with the youngest first, then, bitch. I'm in the middle. It doesn't make sense.
Oldest to the youngest.
So then I'm gonna go last.
So you're gonna go first.
The youngest is gonna go first.
No, it's your channel.
We're not doing it like that, and it's my channel, so you're gonna go first. Kiss my ass. I just said he gonna go first. It only makes sense. He's in the order. 1, 2, 3. You wanna go last? You should be good, bitch. You're going last. Go ahead.
You going first?
Oh my god.
Figure out what I want to talk about.
That's what I'm trying to figure out, cause bitch. Okay, well I'm gonna tell y'all what I've been having going on. So, that's what I'm trying to say. Like y'all already know what the fuck I've been doing. I've been vlogging every day. Y'all hoes should know I'm busy. This is what I have going on. I got these bitches together.
He be killing.
To get y'all been wanting this for a minute, and then like, please stop getting in my comments saying, oh, dude, when are you gonna do a video with these hoes? These hoes is busy. So that's why we're doing this video, so these hoes can let y'all know why they don't be with me. But okay, I obviously still live in LA. I'm pregnant, probably got a baby on the way.
God damn it.
How do you feel like I put a ring on me, y'all? Cause y'all haven't been alive. We're waiting in the ring. Yeah. That's about it.
Shame.
I got some shit coming.
He's your baby son, boy. That's crazy.
I got some shit coming in. What are these shits, I think? What? Oh. You want to talk about that right now?
What? I'm in the background.
There's some pictures dropping now. Oh, yeah. And I might drop some music. Oh, but I did say I started my Twitch, so y'all do need to go make sure y'all follow my Twitch. What is it again? I'm going to put it at the thing. I'm going to get on there talking my shit. Y'all think everybody else that y'all watch on Twitch is funny? Alright. Okay, that's it with me and shit. And I'm probably gonna drop some music or have my dad leak it. Let me see that shit. I did it personally. I charged that bitch $1,000. So anyway, when they hear done by me or even your hair touched by me, it's gonna cost you about a day.
About a man.
Yeah. I used to charge like $80, but niggas got money now. So, run it up.
A band is crazy.
Duh. And then I'm gonna start this Chuco barbershop. Y'all know how to cut. Oh, okay, so let's be real. I've been learning how to cut hair.
To talk about.
But learning how to cut hair, you guys, has been honestly not easy. But my man, you know, he got that good shit, so it'll grow back quick. I'll chop this shit up. I actually will put a video of my hair. No. I think I do good. Well, no.
He fucked his own hair up.
And so now we're waiting for it to grow back so I can cut it. I've been watching videos. I really don't think it's hard to cut hair. Plus, I'm a Cancer, so I'm just toot my own horn. We get to it. We learn it. We get to it. So that's that. And
I don't think I got nothing to do with that.
Huh?
Yeah.
I did. And yeah. Y'all on TikTok? Y'all want me to get on TikTok? I'll be on there here and there. And yeah, check me out.
That conversation was everywhere.
I don't give. know, I'm everywhere. I would sit here and talk to them for hours and just talk about me.
What the hell?
I mean, clearly these bitches were my right and left ain't got nothing to say.
Me personally, what I got going on that I want y'all to know.
The grass didn't grow an inch.
At all.
It did. On to the next bitch. What you got going on? And because I'm gonna clock y'all, because y'all not gonna keep getting my life telling me what the think I should be doing, because this bitch right here.
I'm finna drop a mixtape soon. That's why. Yeah, that's really what y'all can know.
Mm-hmm. When is the mixtape coming out? When can they expect it?
Soon. Because I gotta put soon it together.
We need a date.
I gotta put it together.
We don't want to hear soon. No, we don't get
around like probably like around Halloween.
We should have did what we been doing and what we been or no.
Well, we're gonna.
Are you telling what you was doing?
No, we just catching up with them, putting them on the game. What the fuck's been going on? Cause it's been a minute since we all three been together, so I mean, I guess. Just expect more for us to come out, but you know, since I am the head bitch, I gotta start doing.
You gonna go somewhere real soon?
Oh, I got some shit coming up. Y'all gonna see me with a lot of people that y'all like. And after this, please stop asking y'all to go with them because.
Oh yeah, we going on a brother trip.
Damn.
Smooth.
So we coming to the A, anyway, Atlanta.
Me,
I guess. Bitches wanna.
You been seeing? I've been. Everybody's
coming. Oh, mom, can you make me a drink?
Shut the.
Oh, can I get one too?
Let me talk. I'm trying to work real quick.
I mean, I got a kid on the way.
I got this. You know what I'm saying? I'm starting to sell these cars. Your shit finna die, bro. Anyways, if you need a car, man, I'm working anybody 400 credit score.
That ain't what you do. That ain't how you do that.
Girl, no, at the end of the day, he's promoting his shit. Let him know. Come out there and get you a test.
Yeah, whatever you need. Tesla, Hellcat, on it. Cars.
Chill out.
Hey. Gonna start this clothing brand, man. I ain't gonna tell y'all the name yet, but it's coming soon, man. So make sure y'all be ready to tap in.
He think it's on because he's got up and made noise.
You know what I'm saying?
You said Doom Cha Cha?
What?
Oh, I thought you said Doom Cha Cha. I just
said, fuck,
you know.
Get you. Get you. Make sure, hold on.
Watch out.
I'm gonna need y'all move.
Wow.
Get y'all pictures, y'all screenshots, get this shit right. Make sure y'all screen record. Make sure y'all see my hairline. Yeah, money, my ex.
She got EBT,
folk
now.
Wait,
what?
I need some
macaroni.
I need some more macaroni.
Steak.
I
got
like.
Bro, I was trying to get mine,
but
they ain't gonna
find me. I was gonna get mine.
Why they not gonna mess with you?
Excuse me.
I got this when I first put my
Gucci. Exactly.
We need a brother edit too.
We already know.
You can't fuck with a nigga like me. Change my number to a 323. LA nigga, but I'm still from the D. Represent till I D-I-E.